The water was coming so fast, I don't know where from. This is the basement. We don't have a lot of things. We work for 3 days, they empty it, they clear it up. As you can see, we have nothing left. The floor mats, which are on the floor, it come to the ceiling now. You see the ceiling level is here, but went like maybe one more foot up to the edge of the door there. It's not a pleasant situation, but we gotta deal with this. At least we are alive. Tzu Chi Association, which we didn't expect any kind of help to from anybody, but we were surprised when somebody from the association come to us and ask how we're doing.
Actually, it's in 2009, I know Tzu Chi, and I joined the Tzu Chi school. I teach Chinese in Beisai. So to this time, Tzu Chi helped me a lot.
The landlord didn't care about her. She had to do everything clean and also everything by herself. So I noticed her, come over. I'll Tzu Chi give you some financial assistance. At least you can get some furniture and the food.
The Hurricane Ida actually hit New York City as of September 1st, the night around 10 to 11 p.m. The water come about around 3.17 meters. That's a lot.
Se la vivimos muy difícil porque se nos inundó el apartamento. Vivimos en el primer piso y pues nos llegó alto el agua. Todas mis cosas, perdimos todo, camas. Todo perdimos, no nos quedó absolutamente nada.
我住一楼，洪水瞬间就到了我的胸部，所以从一楼逃到二楼。
And then the water starting coming out from the door. Once we try to open the door got stuck, and it's, I can't open it. My upstairs. Landlord and my friend, they all try to come swimming over to help me to break the door. Well, everything gone, like the water took away everything. It's a disaster.
When disaster happened, our Tzu Chi volunteer always the first come to the area which get impact, and then second, we have to do right away to give them the financial assistance and bring our love and the care to them.
Nos dieron ayuda de dinero, gracias a Dios, y nos dieron un kit de una cobija y algunas cositas.
我拿到了一张信用卡，给了我600块钱，我可以用它购买食物，而且呢，同时还给了我一个小毯子，解决我的冷暖问题。
During this disaster, so many people, yeah, their family gone, like their home gone. Yeah, this one is, you know, giving people hope.
我非常感谢慈济这个大家庭，感谢这些人对我的帮助。我到这儿来就像进入了一个大家庭，感谢到兄弟姐妹们对我的帮助。
Muy bonita experiencia. Gracias a Dios que nos mandaron para este lugar. Fue muy bonito, la verdad.